I'm Ron Antalek. I work at REMAX Lifestyle Realty here in Maple Ridge, BC, Canada. I'm in my 30th year as a realtor in our community where I grew up and currently raising my own family.
Realtor Ron Antalek has made a deep impact on the health and well-being of his community of Maple Ridge as a philanthropist, committed volunteer, and mental health advocate. In 2006, Ron personally donated $1 million to the Ridge Meadows Hospital Foundation in tribute to the local hospital where his mother worked as a nurse and where he has seen many members of his family benefit from great health care.
I just see the importance that I think our Ridge Meadows Hospital, to me, we're very blessed to have it. And I think us as a community have to be supportive and to keep it. We need to be involved.
He made his large donation in 2006, and at that time he really wanted it to be anonymous. We announced that we had this transformational gift from someone in the community, but he really didn't want a name attached to it. And it wasn't until 2009 when we had a project come up at the hospital that we thought might be a really great fit to use these dollars, that the executive director, Sandy Rankin, at the time sat down with Ron and really sort of got to some of those underlying reasons on why he wanted it to be anonymous. And the power for a not-for-profit organization of having someone stand beside that gift and really putting a name to it. And especially in a community like this where Ron's name is so well known, and looking at it from that lens that it wasn't necessarily, oh, look at me, I made this large donation. It was more on, look at how much we can care for this community when we all do good things together.
For years, Ron was determined to keep his philanthropy anonymous. He credits his friend and mentor, Dr. Bijou Matthew, with changing his mind and convincing him to attach his name to the Ridge Meadows Hospital's new psychiatric unit to help fight the stigma around mental health.
I've always been very passionate about mental health, and unfortunately, in the community that we live in here, we were lacking in services, and any adult that would come to an emergency, and at a Ridge Meadows Hospital, we had up to 30% of the emergency was for mental health. We never had a unit, and people would have to get transferred to Surrey and other hospitals. So it's so rewarding to see that open.
Ron Antalek has proudly served on the Ridge Meadows Hospital Foundation Board of Directors since 2009 and has been its chair since 2012.
To be part of the group of amazing people that make so many decisions that help and save lives is just overwhelming.
Prior to becoming a realtor, Ron worked for 4 years as an elementary school teacher, where he witnessed firsthand the mental health challenges faced by many young people in his community. Decades later, he has played an instrumental role in bringing a Foundry Youth Wellness Center to Maple Ridge, which opened its doors in January 2020.
The vision of what Foundry delivers is what we call a one-stop shop. So for youth, they have a place that they can come to, they can feel relaxed, they're not judged, they can come in privacy, and they have a full range of everything. So they have from a GP doctor to a psychiatrist. For sexual health, it's endless, from addiction services. So this venue is so exciting to me, and ironically, the location of it is where I used to teach grade 4. And today, my excitement is I'm sitting in this location, and I envision all those children that needed the Foundry have one today.
So in addition to being such a champion around the Foundry site, so Foundry Maple Ridge Pitt Meadows, Ron has been an incredible leader, and we definitely lean into his expertise. Our organization had the opportunity to apply for BC Housing. We were lucky enough to get a grant, and then we were able to further develop the concept of bringing social and affordable housing to our community. We don't do housing as an area of expertise. We're not realtors. So of course, the first phone call that we make always is to Ron. And again, Ron doesn't hesitate to provide his time on a volunteer basis. And I'm thrilled to say with his guidance, we're bringing 94 units of social and affordable housing to the community of Maple Ridge and Pitt Meadows.
ever humble, Ron is quick to deflect praise of his accomplishments and point to the contributions of those around him. But he is undeniably an inspiring and effective force for good in his community.
My volunteerism is just being part of a group of so many amazing people that are doing it. So it's not just me, it's being surrounded by these amazing people. Together through collaboration, these success stories are very exciting. So seeing the difference it's making in our community and changing and saving lives is my ultimate reward.